quite experienced when she combines lovely Deborah McCarty. Set one for Gladys Amfobea, who's still on the run down the left hand side. Can she beat her marker or decide to tell anyone but nobody in particular? Here come Gladys against Susie. Oh, lovely. It's still Gladys who managed to get hold of the ball to the sub-ball. Serve Gladys Amfobea, who came right from the penalty area. It's still Gladys. Oh, lovely Gladys. Yeah.